One of Bakersfield's strip clubs is feeling the pain from the COVID-19 pandemic. Today, a notice sent to officials said Deja Vu Showgirls will have to lay off dozens of workers. The letter says the club had to lay off 84 employees, including 55 entertainers, along with security, managers, and other positions. Adult clubs have never been given any guidance to fully reopen, and even under California's current coronavirus plan, nightclubs are not listed under any tier as being safe to reopen.